could my prayer, how could my meditation, how could my loving thoughts of gratitude and appreciation possibly impact the healing of another person in the room with me or halfway around the world? The answer is that we are deeply connected through a phenomenon that is known as entanglement. Why is that important? Because if we go back far enough in time, there was a point in time when you, me, we'll be right back. point that we can feel the feeling as if our healing has already occurred, giving thanks for that healing already being present. That is the trigger for our bodies to grow the nerve cells to make the connections to trigger the brain chemistry to reflect that healing. We have this advanced nervous system that we regulate through the choices we make in our lives. What we think, what we feel, what we believe, and specifically the emotions that we choose to respond to what life brings to our doorstep.
all about faith. Whether it's faith in God, faith in medicine, faith in our body's ability to heal, or a combination of all three. If we believe it, we can achieve it. We live in a world of infinite possibility. Choose and focus on the possibility that you want. Don't get stuck into the fear of what you don't want. We have the power to heal.